there were some misconceptions about the reverse mortgage, what it is, how it works. And most of these arose in the 1980s, before the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development, HUD, began monitoring and regulating their use. Let's talk about some of the myths. One myth about reverse mortgages is that you might end up losing your home. This is not true. The bank does not take ownership of your home, right, just because you get a reverse mortgage. Now, just like any other loan, you have to satisfy certain prerequisites with that loan, like paying your property taxes or paying your homeowner's insurance. Now, this shouldn't come to a surprise to any of us that have owned homes for most of our lives, right? We pay our taxes, we pay our homeowner's insurance. And we also, with these loans, must occupy the property. This must be our primary residence. So unlike an investment property that you could own, this must be, you know, and you don't live in it. With these properties, you must have it. And if you do, you will retain ownership of your home.